virus found in pig heart transplanted into man in US. While trying to learn what killed the first person to receive a heart transplant from a pig, researchers discovered the organ harbored an animal virus called porcine cytomegalovirus. However, researchers did not say if the virus played any role in the man's death. David Bennett Sr., from US, Maryland, died in March, 2 months after the groundbreaking experimental transplant.